And now in the 20th century, we see that this thing, this transcendental object at the end of time, this attractor, chose us out of the animal kingdom and sculpted the neocortex, opposed the thumb, stood us on our hind legs, gave us binocular vision. This thing is calling us toward itself across eons of cosmic time. We are asked to mirror it, and as we mirror it, we become more of its essence.